At the intersection of Zhongzhen and Simen roads in Tainan is a noticeably dilapidated structure. The facade concealing it was recently removed, drawing attention to its history.
Built during the Japanese era, the building used to house the famous restaurant Tsui Hsien Ko. For a while, the Tainan Chamber of Commerce leased it to a watch retailer, but now that the store is gone, some are calling for its renovation.
A derelict building at the busy intersection of Jhongjheng and Simen roads maintains the hallmarks of classic architecture and even some of its original paint. It clearly has a story, which some are urging to be told.
Many places like Pao Mei Lou and the Hayashi Department Store have been restored. Since we hold another valuable piece of our heritage, I think it should be preserved for future generations. It looks a bit decrepit now. The Cultural Affairs Bureau should help investigate how to restore it.
Owned by the Tainan Chamber of Commerce, the Japanese-era building originally housed the famous restaurant Tsui Hsien Ko. For a while, it was rented out to a watch retailer, which ended its lease this year. The facade has now been removed, revealing its original appearance.
We will negotiate with the Chamber of Commerce, then work to preserve this important historical site for the city throughout its reconstruction.
Tsui Hsien Ko has moved a few times in its history. It stayed at its original location until 1932, serving as a gathering place for Tainan's social and political elite. It was also popular for serving local cuisine.
Restaurants like this used to be high-crust establishments where the elite, businessmen, and officials would gather and spend money.
Old photographs show how Tsui Hsien Ko used to look. The bureau had considered restoring it before, but never had the chance. Now that the structure has been unveiled, it hopes to seize the opportunity to restore it to its original splendor.